Okay, today's June 9th, 2016. I just got chased off the water. I was fishing on the ocean side earlier. Some whales came through. That made me real nervous, so I didn't get any footage of it, unfortunately. But I played the side of caution, got the hell out of there. So I picked up, just driving around. Was probably thinking about going fluking in this area, but made it impromptu. Oh boy, this is real slippery here. I got some birds working over here. It's hard to tiptoe over this super slippery mud. It's probably bluefish, I'm assuming. But you never know either. Not really curious about the blues. I'm more curious about what could potentially be underneath them. That, to me, is what I'm gonna work. And with a little bit of luck, oh, maybe, I could find me a weak fish. Or I could find me a nice fluke. Those bluefish churn up the water. They get send bait fish to the bottom. And there's always somebody following it. Yeah, it could just be a pile of sea robins for sure, but I'm gonna find out right now. If I'm, you know, I'm gonna approach this by looking for some marks, honestly, and I'll see. For this, as I come up on these birds, it's gonna be. I know I'm gonna lose a bunch of them. I'm gonna try the stream jigging shad in pink. I'm gonna see how bad these bluefish are, how aggressive they are. It's a nice sized Blitz, by the way. Cocktails, huh? Thank you. so I changed up my strategy a little bit. Conditions are still poor over here, but instead of fishing underneath the bluefish marks, I started tailing the school a little bit more, and I tried to avoid any bluefish marks on my fish finder, but I was probably still within casting range of these schools of bluefish, and this strategy ended up working out. These fluke were in no descript location, honestly. I just went with the traditional bucktail and gulp, tail those schools, and watch how I'm going to edge out three real nice fluke. This first one's going to be about 20 inches. I end up putting it back, but I'm going to get a real surprise of some two nice fish right on the edge of these schools of bluefish, and even one of them was in the mix with the bluefish. Good karma. Serious just now. I don't know. This is a fluke. It's a good one after that run. Conditions suck. Hello. Karma sometimes, right? Threw back that little one earlier. The fish gods have rewarded me. That's just a nice day now.